still back in time.
I just want to keep drinking water. Maybe it's all the barbecue I've been eating, maybe it's being out in the sun, I don't know.
Сейчас им будет трудно. Ладно, бывает.
Escaping Art, what's up, buddy?
Sure,
yeah, I'm like, these guys want me to queue with them, but I'm not, I don't know who the fuck they are.
Round begins in 3.
I think they just wanted me to carry them a bit. One. I don't know.
Round 1, fight. Soul spawns in 13 seconds. Blood. Excellent. Collateral damage. Headshot. Soul spawned.
File manager thing just opened up. Wasn't the middle plan.
Your team has the soul.
Fuck. I got this all out, cool.
Power up spawn in 15 seconds.
Got him! Kill every one of those motherfuckers. Oh, I outplayed that motherfucker with 10 health, 16 health. Oh my god. No, bitch, no! No, crazy legs, don't do it to me.
Attack.
Come on, Sorlag, your fat ass, blocking all my LG. Fuck you, crazy legs. How did that go through him? That was nowhere near me. He shot left, I was completely there right. What the fuck? Yeah, you need a full team against a full team, 100%.
Round 2. Fight. Soul spawns in 15 seconds.
She was too early on that. Double back? Oh no, they got it, okay. She was just slow. Okay, later bud.
See you.
Full loot the second I spawn, I love it. I didn't see him coming and I had wall hacks up.
Enemy has the soul.
Visor's really good if you want to set up your team for power-ups. And sometimes if they have the soul, but you don't know where the fuck it's going, it's good for. But yeah, it's mostly for setting up for quads and power-ups and things like that. I don't normally play Visor, I just was playing them because I wanted to. I normally play Scale Bearer almost always for everything. Oh yeah, he just definitely discuffed that armor. Well, thank you, Galena.
Power up spawn in 15 seconds.
Oh. Thought I caught that. I don't think I've picked up a railgun this match. See, right there is a good provisor. I have no communication with my teammates at all, but I knew exactly where he was going.
Oh,
I ran an LG or else I would have killed him right there. No, I missed. Where the fuck's the orb? Oh, okay. I was not paying attention. I was just killing everything.
Our team has the soul.
No, I just hit him at the same time. I don't change how I rocket jump since when I was playing Quake 3. Like, I wish I can get one of those little input things that see exactly what I'm doing, but I just do it, you know what I mean? 48 and 12.